Congregation, you pray to the saint, you fear the sinner, and you believe in the congregation. Got the music. So as we proved last show, the congregation has been birthed from the flames and fire and ashes of the chaos society and risen anew. And we are going to be the unstoppable, the greatest tag team in the history of resurrection. And not a single person on God's green earth is going to stop us. No one at all can hang with the congregation.
You need to understand that Dustin Alexander and Cameron Cage, we know these guys like the back of our hands. He taught them everything that they know. I mean, this is literally the students versus the masters. You know how that always ends? We're going to trust those boys. We're going to take those titles. And I ain't just talking about the tag titles, no. We're taking the hardcore. We're taking the national. Anything that they got that makes them think that they're any kind of credible as wrestlers, we're taking it from them.
Plain and simple.
I threw my phone out of the window, I'm so over it. Weight on my shoulders every day, and I just gonna live. I'm standing at the ledge, my butt's about to fly. What if it takes to fall for me to learn to fly? I tried to run from
Got the music!
Where's your little boyfriend at, man?
Can you please shut up about the chaos society?
I mean,
it's
I killed it.
It's
so why
dead.
Not admit that I did a good thing by killing it? And I see you're holding them tag straps.
The tag straps
that I helped win. The tag straps that I helped defend. Yeah, you're holding them like you're some kind of automatic champion.
You might be the one who was in the match when y'all, you and Dustin, the chaos society, won these. But what you didn't think about, you wanted to use the whole free bird rule? Well, the 2/3 of the Chaos Society that kind of still do get along are still the Resurrection Tag Team Champions.
I mean, I don't.
Okay. You know what?
No. You guys are always so straight to the point. You don't come out here and talk trash on my name. Hey, hell with his. My name. I wasn't the one that broke us. That was all your two disputes. All of you guys. Bro, how are you guys doing? Didn't he self-proclaim destroy us? Why? Ronnie, I don't know what's going on with you lately. Brady.
We did Brady. Destroy you.
Brady. I mean,
look at you. The Chaos Society's done. And when we got done with you, it took your national title. And you were a non-issue to begin with.
I believe I outsmarted both of you at Against All Odds.
No.
Why I'm here is because you guys couldn't keep me down.
And you won the national championship, but you didn't win it off of me. You decided to pin your friend. You got just as much to do with the Fall of Chaos Society as anybody. Yeah, sure, you could have won the match, but why'd you have to pin your friend?
You know what? That snake right there is nothing to me. No friend, no nothing. Just like you. Matter in my way.
So this is hold on. This is the thing. You act like it's you that I had the problem with. Dustin, I saw you as nothing but the future, and I tried to show you the way. The problem that I had was with the ego of Cameron Cage. It seems to be the problem anyone who ever steps foot in the ring with him seems to have, is the ego of Cameron Cage, because Cameron Cage can't move forward. He had to every time remind everyone that, oh, he beat Ronnie Brady. Oh, he beat Ronnie Brady. Jack Spade beat him. You don't see him saying it all the time. I've beaten him. You don't see me saying it all the time.
One second. We want to talk about Cameron Cage's ego.
Why don't we talk about Ronnie Brady's ego? The one who built the West Memphis Kid off of giving himself everything. Everything the WMK has ever done. He's given to himself. And yeah, I could say the same thing. I can.
This look like BCW?
This is not BCW.
This looks like Resurrection Wrestling, and I don't own this company. I came here to work.
For the first year of his life, he's not doing shit on his own terms. Thank God. Exactly. But still is in with the boss enough to get whatever the fuck you want.
I'm not in with the boss. See, if the reason was that I let the board of directors pick my opponent, and they brought you here.
You think we're stupid?
I let the board of directors. They could have made me GM. They didn't. They made Wicked J GM. Hell, if I was so in with the bosses as you say I am, I would be controlling all of this. But I'm not. Plain and simple, I'm here for one reason and one reason only, to be the best goddamn professional wrestler on God's green earth.
All right, Brady, I don't know if you think we're dumb or we're stupid, but we were in a team with you, all right? We know just as much about pull with the higher-ups than you do. So let's be honest, you can say y'all don't.
But you two, plain and simple, it's this easy. It's this simple. We can sit here all day, and like you say, and talk and talk and talk and talk, or you two can pull your balls out of your girlfriend's purse, and you can face the congregation for them tag team championships in the main event tonight.
I mean, why would they do that, though? Nobody wants to get beat like that.
To get beat by the congregation.
It has been a long, long time since these titles have been defended.
It has been a long, long time since the congregation was relevant.
It has.
We might
as
well... Why not? If somebody can get us a match tonight, if you guys really think you deserve these.
At the end of the day. Bring him here! Come on! Sick of me.
And all shall be.
I come.
Yeah.
face, sometimes you gotta cheat to stay ahead in this picture. Drink syrup like it's liquor. Street life, I have you catching up to God quicker. Yeah. Sticker, AK 40 to your lipper. Let the chopper bang on you like a so blood or a pepper. So much bread, I'm a gymnast. Made so much money, I'm the dumbest, I'm the dumbest.
Yeah, okay.
I miss the body catcher, slaughter gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking rapper.
Listen here, bucko! I didn't commit my life to be just like Roddy Brady. And I didn't wait for a couple of years to go. So y'all move.
Stop!
You suck!
You got germs, hold on.
What's
your
hair?
You got germs.
That's
out hair. I did, a month ago.
You need a shot, bud.
Ready?
Ring the bell.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, bro.
One, two, three, four, five, six,
seven,
eight.
Hey,
get in my corner.
Attention all members of Resurrection. The king has decided to come out here and entertain my wonderful people to see his king perform. Woo! So, if anybody back there can take the throne from me, please come out and show me what you're worth.
Thank you.
And you're supposed to be who exactly?
Ring the bell.
I get serious against you. Joke.
Watch the eyes. No, eyes. Not your ear. Watch the eyes, sir. Okay? Zero!
Like that, I figured it'd be easy. Okay. Come on, get up already. Now you got more than that. Thank you.
5, 6. Yep.
What?
What you doing?
Here.
Make sure you get his boy.
Bring the bell.
Thank you. Run there. Run there.
Count to ten.
No.
That's
Miss Jordan again, cousin over there.
definitely three.
Tap it out. See you, bro.
Talk to me, sir. He's out.
Go.
Fritz.
Oh.
To do.
Two.
Put him out. Put him
three.
Out. Black Hole Slam. Black Hole Slam.
Four.
Black Hole. Black Hole. Black Hole.
No way.
Two.
No way. Come on, Bree. I am going to make sure. I'm going to make
that's
sure.
Ten. That's you 10, sir. That's 10.
I'm going to let you have this one.
That's 10.
I'm going to let you have this
one. That is 10.
Oh!
The title. You will not be coming back on the top again. This time the king will prevail. This will be mine. You can hang on to it for me.
Yeah. Told you we'd be back. Welcome to hell.
There's a switch. I flip. Emotions come in.
Gentlemen, welcome to the congregation. Pray to the saints. Fear the sinner. Believe in the congregation.
And all shall be
greatness.
We brought the delicious plate out today.
Donate to the congregation.
Put some money in there for the congregation.
Always hustling somebody.
The champion donate.
I'll go donate.
Thank you, bro. Thank you, bro. The boat gets it. The boat gets it. The congregation gets it.
Yeah. Go, I did.
Thank you.
Oh! You see what he's doing? Come on!
Wash your hand, wash your hand.
Can of corn, I'll be okay.
Dustin!
We got one more, brother. We got one more.
Come on, guys.
Take a chance.
I'm
gonna
like to put
it. Get his lucky out of here.
got Kevin. Five more in us? Wicked Jay, you're here. How about you give us five more?
Five more?
Give us 5 more minutes with them. Tear them apart.
Five more?
Yeah.
That's good.
Say no.
Five more!
Here you go.
Start that match.
Come on, Cage.
That was a bitch move.
Come on, Cage.
Thank you.
Come on.
Come on, Cage.
Shut up.
Greatness!